Good morning, Cardinals. Today is Friday. It is October 1st, 2021. Let's begin our school day with prayer. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. O Jesus, through the Immaculate Heart of Mary, I offer you my prayers, works, joys, and sufferings of this day. For all the intentions of your Sacred Heart, in union with the Holy Sacrifice of the Mass throughout the world, for the salvation of souls, the reparation of sins, and the reunion of all Christians, and in particular, for the intentions of the Holy Father for this month. Amen. Let's say our prayer for those with COVID. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our deaths. Amen. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Let's say our SLEs at St. Cecilia's School. Students are faith-filled individuals of integrity who always strive for academic superiority while never forgetting to show heartfelt compassion for all mankind. Now that we're into October, we're going to go into our new SLE. Our new SLE is superiority, and we talk in particular about academic superiority. And academic superiority doesn't necessarily mean getting straight A's. It means doing the best you can on every assignment that you do. Let's put our right hands over our hearts. And then we'll say the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. God bless America. Obviously, I don't work in a sound studio because you can hear that the traffic noise around me. I'm sorry about that. We just do the best we can with what we have, right? Okay, announcements for today. We have a couple birthdays to recognize today. First of all, Samantha V in eighth grade, happy birthday. I hope you have a great one. And then also, let's not forget that tomorrow is Miss Aguilar's birthday. So everybody wish Miss Aguilar a happy birthday today, especially those of you in first grade, okay? We're very blessed to have her with us. Today we are wearing pink in honor of breast cancer awareness. And I told you yesterday I didn't have a pink shirt, but my son found one for me. So I have a pink shirt that I'm wearing with you to honor all those people who have survived breast cancer. We have lots of stuff coming up in October. October is a very busy month, so lots of things to do. Next week on Thursday, we have our fundraiser at BJ's. And our fundraisers this year have been really great, so they're very helpful for our school to keep our school going. I ask you to continue to do that support. Thank you very much for everything you do. I hope you all have a great day, and as always, St. Cecilia, pray for us.